A fundraiser on Facebook has started to raise money for two Mobile police officers who have cancer. Officers Anthony Williams and Jeremy March are both battling kidney cancer, according to the Facebook page. They are selling shirts as a way to help support the two officers. Officer March is best known for his dancing during Mardi Gras over the past couple of years. For more information on the fundraiser to help the officers, head to WKRG.com.